Good afternoon everyone, it's Martin and I'm back where I start my first vlog video ever, and I actually use my new camera for this vlog. There's only a random vlog, pop out vlog, and I am just gonna explore a bit by myself in just for 1 minute or so, not too long. This intro will not be a long intro, so I did a few clips before and I'm just gonna do a few little bit more. Then we go to where my uncle stays and I'm locked there, maybe fly my drone. I'm not sure if I gonna fly my drone, I will see. It was open space and yeah, I will see, because maybe I take that footage as well and smash it in this one and try my best. So in anyways, let's take a walk guys, and good morning, afternoon, wherever you are in the world. Have a great day in between the lines. Let's go. So right over here guys is where my father is staying for one night, as I start opening right now. And a lot of trees here to make some shadows. Stay cool. There's for water, the pipes there. So water over there. So this will be the last pipe to the last area. Still not done yet, so we will do that very soon as possible. And they are busy there putting pipes, I think for water, not sure, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. Shop guys.
Sometimes we need to leave the same to the back. Hey, there is a little. Yeah,
So guys, they are actually very busy putting the pipe. You can see there. And I'm zooming in like hell. I was just zooming in. Let me zoom out. There you go, you can see me now. And they were actually very busy putting in the pipeline. I think it's for water. Yes, for water. And I think I'm sure of it, the power is also gonna come here in the end. I'm not even sure about that, still a long way. So that's where I am now, guys, by countryside, in South Africa called a farm. I'm not sure where you call it in your country, but I hope it's the same thing. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do vlog yet, but this first intro is a little bit long, almost 6 minutes long. And yeah, I do think about buying extra camera just for backup and a new battery for this camera. I will maybe buy a few because the vlogging is gonna be much more longer, and not even longer, just editing much better and all that stuff. Mind the wind, guys, it's very windy today, and I hope you guys can hear me. So yeah, I'm gonna walk quick back, and the first part will be very long. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's go. And I have to walk all over this sand. Let me go over this side, guys, and just take a shortcut. So this whole area can be for camping and caravans. I'm not sure for caravans, but I know for camping. This whole area, there's a few of them here. And so far, I hope you guys enjoy a little bit of my countryside where I'm going. And I didn't go here for a very long time, but my first ever vlog was shoot here. I'm happy about that vlog. It's doing very good, not too bad. Hope for more, of course. But always like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to post notifications on. And let's go, guys, let's go back. I think we're gonna go to my uncle's place now. It's just around the corner. Say hi there, didn't see him for a long time. I know, guys, first part of this video is super long, but I hope you guys enjoy anyway. Say hello, Prince.
Hello, hello, I'm in the bush, man. Bush.
So guys, I'll see you with my uncle when I'm there. I'm very tired a little bit. And super hot today.
Okay, so we will take it out. Let's close it there. Just put your hand there.
Yeah.
Not the pressure.
Rubber is in.
Okay, let's squeeze it in.
Open it.
Oh, let me put it there.
Just open the tap, Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, we open the tap.
Put it in deep.
Deep, that's it.
Okay, now we put the back the white one. Yeah, it's full already.
Yeah, it's now exactly. Take a shower.
This bokeh, this thing nice thing.
Yeah, this is the straw.
But it seems like it's not leaking. Bokeh big.
Open this step.
Yeah.
Down,
this one like. No? Yeah, on. You see, on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then this one too?
Yes, that side.
Ik ben er nog.
gat is ook. Is het hier? Ja. Met de skraper alles. Denk hy wou gehad het 15 of 16 mense. Maar toen sy daar in, na by Koste, en ek moet toe nou werk, toe sê ek vir my, hou hom vir my, ek kom hier na wees.
Dat
ek dog, dan kan ek een kaart rijden, kry.
Ja,
ek sê vir die ou, hou hom vir my asseblief. Ek kom, oor 3 dae is het na week, dan hier ek een kaart rijden, dan rij ek door, en hou hom op die trein. Nee, moet nie worry nie, ek hou vir jou. Vrijdagmiddag, oké, ek kom morgen, oe nee, hy het iemand die het om. Ek kan die tak afsnij en om hier toe gooi. Dan gooi ek die stand hier. Jy sien wat hierdie ou is muisok. Sy gouwe willebees en sy willebees toe loop in die middag hier so rond. Vir die draad. En dan kan jy hier sit en hulle kyk. Ek dink, hierdie moet ons hier hou. Aangezien ons klaar het hier. Want hier is klaar sloot op. Dan maak ons die kan die braai en al die goed. En gooi die stand.
Dus
gooi hem so uit. En dan bring ek hierdie pad so af.
Ja.
Want hier is nie ander stand te voldoen.
Ja, hierdie is oud klip van die joor.
Ja, hierdie is die boomstuk op die hek. Nee, ek dink dis ook al so my bome daai kan.
Ja,
hier so is die ding.
hierdie stand, bijvoorbeeld hier begin, dat hy recht in die bome kom. Tot en dan die bome die achterkant.
En swaai hier die pad kom en so in.
Ja, yes, so in.
Hier nog een extra pad
het. Ja, en dan stop ek met hom teen hierdie boompie. Ja. En maak ek hom voor en toe op. Ek weet nie of het breed, hy lyk bietjie smal dalk, maar...
Hy is seker...
Ou met die tent
zo. Hy is seker so 6 meter.
Maar ek denk die caravan gaan al bietjie tyd doen.
Ja, hy is so bietjie 6.
Wacht, hy sal... Misschien voor een tent.
Ja.
Op die, hierdie goed. Ek sien.
Wie wat, hy loop, groei allemaal weer.
Hy loop, hou aan hier. Hy sal allemaal met goed spuit.
Hulle is daar door. Jy denk jy trek so ou boom somme uit.
Nee. Nee, dit is
nie baie van wortel.
Ja. Ek moet dit trek. Ek soek nog. Maar trek jy nog een boom. Ek was daai tyd dat sit jy hy ingekoop. Maar nou na het ek nou weer, hierdie ouwe van toetels op begin, hierdie paardje gekoop. Klik. 2 keer 2 aanse gram om die koe te doen. En dan kost het ook al. Dan heb je dat kost nog paie keer in die hand. Paar stuk paie keer van koe, dan kost het ook al. Kom hier, kom op, brrrr. Hou.
Aan de hoog. Kom net hier naar dit. Je hoort gauw met die straat.
Ja, en je hart ook met een handse paie keer af te snijden. Een stukje zo. Ik denk dat Hans elke paardje met zo'n meter of 2 meter mooi kort snijdt.
Ja, hij zei blauw kruisje dan, hij blauw lucht binnen.
Ja.
Dat is een boefman, hij is heerlijk.
Hij is blij, ah, heel honderd.
Hij boef, hij werkt, hij is een dik proteas.
Oh ja, hij is hier onder op die, die tweede laatste ja, plek daar. Hij heeft ook zo'n plek zoals een Chopin ding daar.
Hij kweek een laarpotterij, heerlijk.
Ja. Het hulle so'n plek waar hulle gaan, soos een spazershop, waar hulle natuurlijk gaan hulle kwarte bier drink. Ja, heel onder. Gelukkig die pad is redelijk stil.
Ek het niet geweet.
Nee, dit is so'n klein, dit is so'n ding, dit lyk so'n...
Hy wil so'n deur kom.
Dag is dan. Nu weer kunnen niks in kry nu. So guys, it's the end of my video and I'm just gonna walk through the tank quick to end the video day. And we was with my uncle but I couldn't fly the drone or vlog there and stuff like that. So let me just see, I'm in the picture, yes. So the moment we gonna go back home, it's the end of my video. Okay, so hope you like this video. Small outing, and yeah, some of my uncle was also in the video, so I didn't really talk, just want to see what the reaction is going to be if I vlog and all that stuff. And I hope you guys enjoy your day. It's Martin, and peace out. Till next time, there's only one thing you can do, is like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to post notifications. In the end of my video, and till next time, in between the lines, have a great day. Shop guys.